Clapping. I love it. We love that. For those of you who've seen this before, hello again. For those of you who know nothing about us, it's quite all right. I've worked up a 10-second version of our story to orient you to what is happening to you now. So here it goes. I used to write songs by myself, then I met Lauren, and I was like, whoa, we should get married. And she was like, okay, so we got married, she quit her job, started singing harmony on my songs, that changed my songs, and we started writing songs together. We became Lowland Hum, and we've been on tour ever since.
Thank you for affirming our story.
Yeah, we feel so supported. Thank you so much. We're so honored to share the stage with the Oh Hellos. Let's go ahead and clap for them now.
Clap in the direction. I think they're down there somewhere.
And there's the big, you know, back there. It's been a wonderful time. We've been with them for a couple weeks now, and they're delightful people, and we'll bring everything they have to the stage. As you may know, if you've seen them before, it's a glorious experience, so we hope you enjoy that. If you were expecting a night that has a similar tone the whole time, please readjust. Let's manage those expectations and realize that if tonight is a meal and they are a delicious steak dinner, or if you're a vegetarian, an amazing vegetarian option, we would be more like, this is a metaphor we've been using, would be more like a light, delicious salad, we hope, for you. Maybe an aperitif. Maybe that goes after the meal, I'm not sure. But thought I'd give it a try, give it a spin. So again, thank you so much for listening. That's enough of me talking now. We're going to play another song for you. This is called In Flight.
Patterns catch in sunlight, they seem to